Hey, guess what? Did you know that sometimes the Earth gets so restless that it literally builds brand new land right in the middle of the ocean?
Wait, you're saying the planet just spits out an entire island? Like, here's some extra real estate for you, Earth.
Exactly. It happens when undersea volcanoes erupt, piling up rock and lava until they break the surface. That's how new islands are born.
So here are 10 awesome facts about how volcanoes make new islands.
The process begins with the magma pushing up from the Earth's mantle.
And when it erupts on the seafloor, it creates underwater mountains called seamounts. Next, pressure builds until it breaks the surface.
With enough eruptions, layers of lava and ash stack up.
Eventually, the top reaches above sea level, and just like that, you have a brand new island. Number 3, not all islands last.
Some vanish in just a few months.
That's right. If the island is made mostly of loose ash and pumice, waves can erode it back into the sea quickly. Actually, did you know that number 4, Hawaii was made this way?
All of Hawaii's islands started as volcanoes on the ocean floor.
And the islands of Hawaii that we see today are just the tops of massive mountains rising from the sea floor. Number 5, eruptions can be explosive or they can actually also be gentle.
Some undersea eruptions send huge ash plumes into the sky,
while others are slow, steady flows of lava, quietly building up land over time. Number 6, new life moves in fast.
Once an island cools, birds, plants, and insects start showing up first.
And seeds can arrive by being blown by the wind or floating in the ocean. And before long, ecosystems begin to form on the island. Which leads to number 7. Some new islands make headlines.
In 2015, a new island appeared off the coast of Tonga.
And scientists studied it to learn how volcanic landscapes evolve in real time. Number 8, you can sometimes watch it actually happen.
Satellite images and drones have captured new islands forming right before our eyes.
Number 9, that's because the process never really stops.
Volcanoes keep building land in places like Iceland, Japan, and the Pacific Ocean.
And over millions of years, entire island chains can form this way. And finally, number 10, it's a reminder that the Earth is alive.
We think of continents and islands as permanent, but they're always changing.
That's right. New islands are proof that our planet is still shaping itself, one eruption at a time.
Next time you look at a map, remember it's not set in stone. Somewhere out there, the ocean floor might already be working on the next island.
And if it pops up with a volcano still on it, maybe wait before building your vacation home there.
Thanks for watching.